विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण नेक्स्ट पीरियडिक प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एलिमेंट साइज ऑफ एटम स्टडी करणार आहोत. डियर स्टूडेंट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल साइंस विजन विद भंडेकर सर टू लर्न टोटल सिलेबस ऑफ साइंस फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड ऑफ 10th क्लास. आपल्या सर्वांचं माझ्या यूट्यूब चॅनल सायन्स विजन भांडेकर सर यामध्ये आपलं सर्वांचं स्वागत आहे. डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट ऍटॉमिक साइज. यू नो व्हॉट इज इन बाय ऍटॉमिक साइज. वी स्टडी द थिअरी ऑफ रदरफोर्ड इन 9th क्लास रिलेटेड टू स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ऍटम. अकॉर्डिंग टू रदरफोर्ड, दैट न्यूक्लियस प्रेझेंट ऍट सेंटर ऑफ द ऍटम अँड इट इज द वन बल्की अँड डेन्स न्यूक्लियस इज देअर. Because proton and neutron are the heavy particles, they are present in nucleus of atom, and around the nucleus there are a circular path, circular track, and that is called orbit, and electrons revolve around the nucleus in a specific orbit. That is the structure of atom and atomic model given by Rutherford according to 9th class. Here you know what is atomic size. Look here, for example, here nucleus of atom, and around the nucleus there is a orbit, circular track. Here at the center there is nucleus, and around it there is orbit or we call shell. This is outermost orbit, and look here, the distance between nucleus and this outermost orbit is called radius of atom. Just like you know, radius of circle, the distance between center and any point on the circle is called radius of circle, and size of circle is depend upon its size of radius. Same way here, that is size of atom is depend upon the size of radius. Here in modern periodic table, elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic numbers. Just you know, number of electrons should be increases, and hence number of electron increases, number of orbit also increases, because new orbit starts to fills from the new period. First period have single orbit, second period have two orbit, third period have three orbit. Means in this way, new period starts to phase from the new orbit. Means in this way, here that is number of orbit should be increases. If that in another atom is there, here nucleus, and you know here that number of orbit should be increases and size should be increases. The distance between nucleus and outermost orbit is increases, means radius of orbit or radius of atom should be increases. Means in this way, here increase the size of atom. If atom ki size jo hai ki vaadlegi hai, means here that is called a size of atom. You know, distance between nucleus and outermost orbit of atom is called a radius of atom. distance between nucleus and outermost orbit of atom is called radius of atom. It's called radius of atom, and you know here, size of atom is depend upon size of radius. One important point, size of atom is depends upon size of radius. Atom chi size hi radius cha size var depend hai, and hence you know here we call just a definition, or you know what is the atomic size or size of atom. The distance between nucleus and outermost orbit of atom is also called a size of atom. The distance between न्यूक्लियस एंड आउटरमोस्ट ऑर्बिट एंड आउटरमोस्ट ऑर्बिट ऑफ एटम इज कॉल्ड साइज ऑफ एटम. Here we study the definition and the size or the definition of radius. Both are same. If you write this definition or this definition, that is the equal. Now here we discuss about the size of atom in period and size of atom in group. Here firstly we discuss that is atomic size or size of atom in period. How that size of atom should be changes in period. You know one important point, size of atom decreases from left to right in period. Left to right atom ki size jo hai decrease hota hai. But what is the reason? Here dear student, technically you understand here that why size of atom decreases or reduces from left to right in period. Manje left kadun right kade atom ki size hi kami kami ka hota hai. What is the reason? Look here, we take a example of, for example, second period. We take an example of second period. Here lithium atomic number 3, beryllium atomic number 4, boron atomic number 5, carbon atomic number 6, nitrogen atomic number 7, then oxygen atomic number 8, fluorine atomic number 9, and neon atomic number 10. Number of electrons should be increased from left to right. Lithium is the first element of second period, which is at the left side, and neon is a just last element at the right side there. Fluorine is the one type of halogen here, a halogen family. From the halogen family, and it is the most reactive element or most reactive non-metallic group there. Means in this way, here electronic configuration 2-1, here 2-2, here 2-3, 2-4, 2-5, 2-6, 2-7, and 2-8. Number of electrons should be increased from left to right. If the number of negative charges increases, means number of positive charges also increases from left to right. Because number of protons and number of electrons are same in atom. Hence we call atom is electrically neutral. Hence, you know here, we draw the structure of atom. Here, nucleus of lithium having 3 proton positive, and you know here, that is in outermost orbit only 1 electron is there, and in first orbit that is 2 electrons. And we draw the structure of fluorine here. That is 9 positive charges proton. First orbit have 2 electron, and second orbit have 7 electron. Means 9 positive and 9 negative charges in fluorine, but in lithium 3 positive and 3 negative charges are there. You know, attraction between nucleus and outermost orbit in lithium and attraction between outermost orbit and nucleus in fluorine, that is so difference is there. Here attraction between nucleus and outermost orbit in fluorine is very greater, because number of negative charges and positive charges are greater in fluorine than the lithium. Hence outermost orbit in fluorine that attracted and close to the nucleus more as compared to this lithium. Hence you know number of orbits are same, but outermost orbit in fluorine is close to the nucleus due to greater attraction between positive and negative charge. Hence here atom of fluorine is less, or size of atom of fluorine is small than the lithium. Hence size of atom decreases from left to right in period. Look here, size of atom decreases from left to right in period, why that size of atom decreases from left to right in period? Because number of positive and negative charges increases from left to right. Because number of positive and negative charges increases from left to right. Increases from left to right. Hence, outermost orbit close to the nucleus, size of radius decreases from left to right. Size of radius decreases from left to right. From left to right in period. Size of radius also decreases from left to right in period. Hence, size of atom decreases from left to right in period. Hence, size of atom decreases from left to right in period. Size of atom is decreases from left to right in period. Hence, look here, we study today that atomic size of size of atom in period. In next video lecture we study that is size of atom in group.